I'm sorry I can't give you any more, Mrs. Page, but you know what the market is these days.
It's untied.
Thank you again, Mrs. Page.
Hello?
Miss Page?
Oh. It's you again. Are you good for seconds?
Oh, sure.
Okay, let's order them now.
Two more, Mac. Well done.
I'll slap a little chili on that one.
You know what the trouble with you is?
Which one?
The trouble with you is you're strictly a hamburger with onions, Dame, and won't admit it.
I wonder how long it took you to work that one out.
My guess is that I know you better than you know yourself.
Patrick.
Coleslaw?
I can get it on here.
I just don't believe that you're the kind of girl you pretend to be at all.
I'll say this for you. That's quite a line you've got there.
Pickles?
Thanks.
No, it's all an act. You know as well as I do that money isn't everything.
Who told you it wasn't?
Nobody had to.
You ever have any?
A little, yes.
Well, how do you know it isn't everything?
Do you seriously believe that having money automatically brings you happiness?
Oh, no, but it doesn't automatically depress me either.
Oh, I don't believe you, Shotzi.
Look, Tommy, I'm in a jam here, don't you understand? I'm in a very bad financial situation. If those two kids don't come back again, I'm on the hook for a year's rent for that apartment. So what do you think I should do now? Fall in love with a character who doesn't even own a necktie?
Well, haven't even written to you?
How can they? They're illiterate.
But listen, honey.
It's no use, Tommy boy. Just as soon as I finish this horse burger, I never want to see you again. Hello?
How about taking a look at Miss Liberty today?
Well. If you were solvent, it'd be an entirely different matter. But I had it once with a grease monkey like you, and that's all I wanted that.
Okay, Miss Cafe Society, take a look out there and give me a rest for a moment.
And the truth of the matter, I don't care what you say, is that if you're not loaded, you've already got two strikes on you.
I already said okay. What else do you want me to say about it?
As soon as we get off this barge, I never want to see you again. Yes?
Tonight?
No. I mean it, I tell you. Just as soon as we get home, I never want to see you.